let's make it PBPA, which stands for peanut butter pumpkin ale. We need to use pumpkin ale, pour half of it into the cold glass. Next, we need the best peanut butter whiskey in the world, Screwball. Add 1 ounce and lightly stir it. Next is pumpkin gelato. Using a scoop, put as much as you can fit in the glass. It should float perfectly on top. You don't have to use a straw, but I prefer to mix it and drink it slowly. This is a pretty unusual mix, but it is also unexpectedly delicious. Enjoy!